Hey everybody, welcome back to a new video from Wheels Up Garrett. Actually forgot to shoot an intro for this video originally when I flew to Boston, so I just wanted to kind of do a brief little intro. I'm currently in Italy, as you can see. Flip that for you. Pretty view. Which you will see the intro in my next video coming up, so spoiler alert. I'll do my outro right here, just shot it. But anyways, so I flew United from Phoenix to San Francisco to Boston with Skywest and United, and it was a great experience. I had a really good time, took great care of me, and I was in Economy Plus. I got upgraded on my way to Boston, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for coming along, guys. Let's get into this video and get ready for another adventure with Wheels Up Garrett. Thanks, guys. What's up, guys? I made it to San Francisco on that very, very long CRJ-700 flight. So I'm gonna go look for some food and get checked in to head to Boston on that 752. So let's go. So on board the 757-200, I actually got upgraded to an Economy Plus economy receipt. As you guys can see here, got that awesome awesome window view on the 757. This flight is gonna take us about 5 hours, transcon across the United States, and overnight, and we'll be doing the Boston at 6:30 in the morning, I believe. So once again, thanks for coming along, and let's get this one started. So a bit of an update, I was sitting in the wrong seat, and I moved over a row, and I currently have the entire exit row to myself in Economy Plus, as you can see here. And it's freaking awesome because it's a red eye and I do not like red eyes. So I have the whole row to myself. I have this cool IFE, which I did not know they had on their 757-200s. And yeah, so this should be a great flight. So, yep.